If you want to buy cheap NBA 2K20 MT, hop on over to NBA2King.com and use code HTB for 5% off your order. Hey, what's up, guys? Henry the Blazion here, and welcome back to another video. As you guys can see in front of you today, we've got this brand new Galaxy Opal Spotlight Sim, Devin Booker, and it's about time that they finally started showing my boy some love, man. I feel like in the last couple of my teams, Devin Booker really just hasn't gotten love like that from 2K, but this card actually is looking pretty promising, so I'm pretty pumped about it. I do want to apologize if this video is later than usual. I had to wait for the auction house, like, 4-hour window to end so I could pick this card up. I wasn't really trying to buy packs to get this card because he was really the only card I wanted. Everyone else was kind of eh, so I didn't really want to waste my MT. But yeah, man, we got ourselves a good Devin Booker card. And as you guys can see, he can play the shooting guard and point guard position. So I'm pumped to see what this card can do, man. Now, before we do continue, I need to see some love on this video, man. Let's aim for 1,700 likes on today's video. But without further ado, let's dive into the stats, see what Booker's all about, and then hop into a game, man. So 99 offensive and 99 defense on my boy Booker, standing at 6'6". Shooting guard position is primary. I am gonna keep him there. Might switch him to point guard throughout the game, but he always plays better for me at the guard anyways. 95 driving layup, 92 draw foul, 97 mid-range, and a 98 three-pointer. So this man is gonna be knocked down. I kind of forget his jumper because I don't even remember using it this year, but it shouldn't be that difficult. 95 free throw, 85 driving dunk is actually not too bad, 90 ball handling, solid passing as well. Defense is actually looking good, 84 steal and a 90 perimeter. I will take that for a Booker card. Solid rebounding, 93 speed down the line is really nice. If anything, I would give him a speed with ball shoe. 94 vertical, decent strength, 91 lateral quickness, and the mental game there is on point. So attribute wise, I'm really happy with this card, but things only get better, man. Look at this right here. 39 Hall of Fame badges, 16 gold. This includes volume shooter, catch and shoot, difficult shots, relentless finisher, floor general, tireless shooter, range extender, and dimer me mama on Hall of Fame. Also quick draw, which is nice, but most importantly, Devin Booker has Hall of Fame clamps, man. Like, this is gonna be the best defensive Devin Booker we've had in a minute, man. Green machine, flexible release as well, trapper. As I keep going down, you just see more and more beautiful badges, including downhill, and of course, Hall of Fame quick first step. And then he's also got 16 additional badges here, including gold intimidator, which actually isn't too bad. So all around, man, they showed Devin Booker some love. I'm happy with it. Now I'm ready to take this card to the courts. So without further ado, man, let's hop into a game and let's see if we're wet like we're Book. Oh God. All right, and let's see what our matchup's looking like today. He's got John Stockton, Iverson, Rudy Gay, Dino Dynamite, and Wilt Chamberlain. Let's dance. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another HTB gameplay. My boy Dino with the long arms is always winning jump balls. Let's get Devin Booker going right away into a pick and roll here. Hit that screen. I'm sprinting. I'm stopping. I'm pulling. Green bean. And that's with the shot meter off, man. Let me turn that on, though, just so you guys can see for the gameplay. Some people are like, HTB, you don't know how to play with the shot meter off. A lot of the time, I actually am. It's just for gameplay purposes. It's easier for you guys to see the timer of the card I'm reviewing. Where's my boy Booker? All right, let's run that pick and roll offense again. I got Dino Dynamite on me. Jab into it. I'm going the other way to the rim. Not putting it down. We get the layup to go, though. Let's keep it rolling, man. I got good feelings about this Booker. I'm gonna need to see the catch and shoot speed of this jumper, though. Get open real quick. Catch and shoot. Oh, that jumper is nice. Nah, that jumper is nice. I think I'm gonna keep Booker on the team for a while, man. I love Booker cards. Lock up. How is that not even a contest, Melo? You gotta put your hands up there, man. Let's get running here. Nice little cross. Oh, we gone all the way. Someone get open. Zingas, I see you. Dimer me, mama. Oh, you're missing. My boy Dino Dynamite, he's got me though. Let's keep it going. Where's my boy Booker? Catch, swing. Oh, that's a bad shot. There we go, all the way through. He's gonna put it down instead. We got bailed out there. Is he really full court pressing me right now? That's not gonna work very well here, man. Nice little stop, and I'm blown by Luka. Cut through. No, okay, we'll go to Dino there. That's an easy mid-range, easy bucket. Let's go. Please don't press me the whole game. That's gonna be way too easy to score, man. Look at this, Booker. Give me a nice little pick and roll right off the bat. Oh, sending doubles too. Yo, this guy wants to win. Hey, I appreciate you're trying. You're trying at least. All right, you want to full court press me with John Stockton? That's fine. I'm gonna get open for a shot right here, because guess what, all these shots that I took, wet like a book. left, Michael Blizzy. Dino, look at Dino with those long arms. Nice rebound, right to Booker. Oh, I'm going all the way. I'm not scared of you, Odom. Oh, he intentionally fouls me there. And we got some free throws. That works for me. I want to see what this release looks like anyways. And it's super, super easy. I just timed it wrong there. But all around, man, this Booker is feeling like a good card. Second one is going down. I'm probably going to move him to point guard in the second game or second quarter, sorry, and see how that goes. Nice rebound there by Dino. Let's end this quarter off on a banger. I'm dribbling. I'm stopping. I'm popping. Green bean. That jumper is dumb easy to green, man. Pretty early in the second quarter as he hits that step back there. I'm hoping he gets out of this press because it really is going to backfire him down the run. Like, look at this. I got the fast break bucket every single time. Easy lane right there. See, for having 85 driving dunk, you got to dunk that, Booker. We on the Gatorade. So let me get a pick and fade here and see how this works out. Hezo and blow right by. Roll for me. He's not rolling enough. Dino, we draw the foul. That was such a... Whoa! Did y'all see what just happened there? That man's arm started going all over the place. What the... That was weird. I've never seen that before, but I'm telling you, man, Dino does not have normal arm length, but a second free throw here is going down. Nice rebound there by Dino. Dynamite right to my boy Booker. Booker, snatch back. Oh, Zingas, go get open somewhere. I got you later. There we go. Catch and shoot. Green bean. Nice rebound. Bro, Dino Dynamite is actually a crazy rebounder. Let me use this dimer badge right here, though. Right to Luka. Catch and shoot. Green bean as well. The thing is, if I move Booker or Luka to point guard, either one of them is going to take the ball up anyway. So I think I'm just going to keep Devin Booker at the shooting guard position. All right, let's keep it rolling here, boys. This full court press is a bit exhausting, but we'll figure it out. Let me get in a pick and roll and get out of this situation real quick. Hit that screen. Start rolling, Dino. I got you, and put it down, baby. All right, I got Devin Booker at point guard with the bench. I'm going to see how this goes. We got a nice little pick and roll here. Cross it up. There we go. Okay, G, I see you wide open. I got you, buddy. Easy money. Easy bucket. Let's go right to Booker. Give me a nice little pick and roll. I know he's off-balling, so someone is going to get open on that pick and roll there. Look at that swing. Give me that green bean. Nice rebound there. I do appreciate the fact that this guy is actually using Bubble Butt Lowry. Kevin Durant, dimer me mama. Green bean. He saw it too, but he was too late. Nice rebound there by Wilt. This guy's not really greening with the shot meter off, so that's a bit of a GG. Booker is blown by inside to Wilt. Let's get in here. There we go. Into that fadeaway. Give me those green. Yo, our team is hooping today. Where's my boy Booker? They've got a very tight defensive setting on him, and you know God, this Bubble Butt Lowry always plays defense. Hop into it. What the? I mean, I'll take that animation. Ayton's my homie and all, but damn. Get that rebound. That was a bad time shot. Booker at point guard is a bit exhausting because he holds the ball most of the time. So I'm probably going to move him back to shooting guard. But that Hall of Fame dimer is going crazy. We already almost have a double-double. All right, guys. We are in the second quarter. Booker is still at point guard. I am looking to move him back to shooting guard, though. Let me see if I can get somebody open here. Oh, my boy KG. Way too open. Green bean to start it off. The team chemistry is there today, man. All right, let's bring the starters back in so Booker can go back to being a lovely shooting guard that he is. Right here, we'll keep doing our thing, though, in a pick and roll. Hit that screen. There we go. And stop. I'm popping. Green bean again. Bro, that jumper is crazy. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, man. I am loving this Devin Booker, bro. Right to T-Mac. Pump fake to Wilt. Nice assist there in transition. Get that rebound, boys. There we go. All right, let's keep it going here. Let me slow down a little bit so point guard Booker can get his last assist here. Blow by. I see you, Durant. Catch and shoot. Green bean. I'm a green machine today, man. I'm not sure if you guys have noticed, but I'm not running my plays as much as I usually do. I'm more in a pick and roll offense as of recently. Devin Booker going for the easy layup right there. A lot of people were like, HDB, you can't score without plays. Here I am scoring. We got the starters back in here. I was trying to bait that pass. He's going to shoot that. Oh, never mind. Booker. Good defense there. Devin Booker himself. All right, let's take the ball here to Luka. I got you. Keep running. All the way through. Alley-oop that. My boy Dino's got me. Time to get this man a three-pointer. Look at this physical defense, though. Go that way. Booker, get open. Catch and shoot. Not a green, but it's not a bucket. Zingas Pingas putting it back. We're going into this fourth quarter, baby. Fourth quarter time, man. Let's get hoopy here. Booker, I know you're going to be tired sprinting down the court all the time. Zingas Pingas, not a green, but it's a bucket. I'll take it. I'm not going to lie. I've been having a hard time greening Porzingis' shot recently. All right, let's go to Booker first this time. That way, Luka can take the ball up and we can just kind of relax. I'm going to try a pick and fade here with Booker and see how that goes. Hit that screen. There we go. You don't expect him rolling, though. Nice pass and nice dunk. What? All right, let's try this pick and fade again. I want to get open for a three with this Booker, man. Blowing right by all the way. Oh, catch. Pump fake, he's jumping to the rim. That's not a good layup animation, but I'll take it, man. Let's keep it rolling, man. This full court press is exhausting, though. Oh my God, Luka wasn't even moving. Oh, Booker is, though. Nice little blow by. All the way through to Zingas, who's coming inside. And one! And one! Let's convert this free throw here, baby. And let's keep this fourth quarter going, man. We are going crazy. Give me a nice little crossover, man. I need a nasty three off this. Hit that screen. Thank you. Cross it. Going around it. All the way through. Hop and easy layup. Almost got blocked there. Nice bucket. Let's get one more bucket here. And then I can be at 40 points and we can end this game in peace. Booker. Nice little crossover. All the way to the rim. Nice dunk. And at that point, we are going to be good Samaritans and we are going to give this guy the dub. It's all about spreading love in the community, man. There's way too many toxicness in this community that I'm going to just give this guy the dub. But as you guys can see, man, Devin Booker in basically 20 minutes, 41 points, 13 assists, only one turnover. He didn't have any steals or blocks or rebounds. So very intense stat line right there. 16 for 22 from the field, though. So only missed six shots. And of those six shots, five of them were threes, seven for 12. So he only missed one shot inside the three-point line. Very, very impressive right there. Perfect from the free throw line as well. Had three dunks. I do wish this card dunked a little bit more. If I was to give this card a shoe, it would probably be like a driving dunk speed with ball type shoe, just so he can play the point guard position a little bit better. His natural speed at 93 honestly wasn't that big of an issue. The only issue I really would have with this card is going to be that driving dunk tendency at the rim. But I feel like if you give him a shoe, he might be able to dunk a little bit more. Either way, this Devin Booker is nice. That jump shot is so fast. If you do not close out on it, he barely gets contested. It's actually super crazy. And then if you hit him with a peekaboo with this card, it's also kind of aids. All around, this is a solid Devin Booker card. Played very good defense. Very nice on offense. Can play the point guard position if you want. And can also play the shooting guard position very well. I have a lot of point guards though, and like Ben Simmons and Magic Johnson and stuff. So I'm probably going to keep Devin Booker at the two and use this card a couple more times. This is the first time we've had a good Devin Booker card in a long time, so I do want to keep him on the squad as long as I can. Not the biggest fan of the card art because it kind of makes it look ugly with that whole spotlight sim card art. I wish they would change that, but that's not the point of this video. The point is Devin Booker is a hooper. If you are a Devin Booker fan, you are not going to be disappointed with this whatsoever. Devin Booker, if you ever end up watching this video, I hope I did you proud, man. But with that being said, this is going to be the end of the video. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, and for you new viewers, you know you gotta hit that subscribe button and join the Blazion Nation, man. I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you all have an awesome day and take care.